Police arrived at the scene minutes after a man who was digging a pit latrine in Nampi Kabi, Nakalama sub-county, Ganga district, was buried by soil, but they were not in time to retrieve or save the deceased, who was identified as Amuno Ndegu, a son of late Kakare Eliakesi, a resident in the area. Sad and angry residents quickly moved the body and blocked police from taking it for a post-mortem. Ndegu was digging a pit latrine for a new resident in the area with the help of a colleague who survived narrowly. It took about 3 hours for the locals to dig out soil that covered him.
We've lost our beloved boy, called Amnon, has been digging a pit of a hole which has been near the old one, but the sump slides into him, but now he has died.
A witness and neighbor, Shakur Kuku, says the casual laborers had spent 3 days at the site, but soil in between the new and old pit collapsed, with one of them inside. Laborers are being advised to assess the land and study the soil before they start digging.
Because it has been his job for a longer period, it has happened because the problem has came the distance between the recent pit that they have dug. That's why the problem why it has happened. Said that if they are going to start digging this pit, they must study the situation and the environment where they are going to dig the pit.
Preparation for Ndegu's burial are ongoing. He is survived by a wife and 2 children. This report was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.